With our standing Pallof press with rotation, Jordan's gonna set up in an athletic stance with his glutes engaged, core engaged. He's gonna press away from his body. Then he's gonna rotate, pivoting on that inside foot, back to his center position, pulling that band back into his chest and resetting that hips and core. So he's gonna press out, rotate, pivoting on that inside foot before coming back and returning to his start position. That's our Pallof press to rotation.